gotta keep going. We gotta keep going. Come on.
Barbara, I'm done. It's because of you.
Yo, what's up, y'all? Punkazet here. Welcome back to the channel, guys, and welcome to part 5 of a let's play and a gameplay walkthrough of the Callisto Protocol itself. We are, of course, exactly where we left on in the previous part. That means, of foremost, story wise, you are missing out on any single thing that's related to this beautiful game. Now, we are going to go straight to the chapter because we got a lot of ground to cover. The thing that we like to do within the channel itself, this is going to be, of course, a commentary, a walkthrough for the beginning. To the end, I'm only commenting, of course, in the beginning and the end of the chapter, because I truly want you guys to immerse yourself in this beautiful survival horror that is, of course, the Callisto Protocol. On that note, I would say close the lights, dim the lights, and enjoy this beautiful game that is Callisto Protocol.
Oh shit!
Hey! We need some help here! Kill those things! Got my own problems to deal with!
Oh yeah, what's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Thank you. Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Quality. Having a united day.
made it to the second control room.
Day.
On 3, 2, 1.
No, no.
to anything up there. So?
Don't fucking talk to me.
What's your problem?
Just stop. We're almost there.
Hey, the hangar's the other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going?
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here! Oh my God. It's my ship. Hey, Danny! What are we doing here?
Just gotta see it with my own eyes.
What are you doing?
What's in here?
Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
What's wrong with you?
This implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go! This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
Black Iron. Let me be the first to welcome you to Callisto. I've arrived at an exciting time. The beginning of a new and brighter future.
Transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator. We should get up to the flight deck.
Personal log, Dr. Caitlin Marlack. Arrived at Black Iron today. Met Cole for the first time. What the hell is Cole up to? Specimen loaded onto modified Gamma 2 cargo containers.
Elevator's here.
Do you think using civilian contractors would somehow prevent me from finding out?
We should get up to the flight deck.
Almost there.
Yeah, we are.
I couldn't have made it without your help.
I know.
You don't seem too surprised.
About what?
About any of this. Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? Well, the news report said that was all on you.
UJC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
There it is.
It's 2 minutes out.
It's right on time. It's a hell of a lot bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, Miss Nakamura, your journey was especially long. All the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
Wait. No! Never! Go! 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 Go!
Jacob! Jacob! on. Console still active. Oh God.
What?
This is Arcus.
What's that?
Arcus. The original colony. The one the prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
Iron.
This
isn't about escape, Jacob.
Then what's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
This is supposed to be just another fucking job. This is crazy.
I know. But what choice do we have? Come on. Lucera is not safe.
And here we go, guys. This marked, of course, officially the end of this chapter. And if you do like this chapter, do not forget to smash that like button, comment down below, of course, and subscribe to the channel. I'm your host, the Punkcasters, so thank you very much for chilling with me, and I'll see every single one of you, of course, on the next chapter, as we are going to proceed exactly right here, and moving forward into the Callisto Protocol. See you guys next time. One love. Always. Peace.